J Dreamers presents Breadcrumbs.
The Colorado State Seal is a message written in picture form and dating back to the time of the last cataclysm when strange beings walked our realm. The more pictures that are grouped together, the more context the message contains. This one is a reminder to those who know. It reads from the top down. Let's check it out. The eye, to see or to watch. Rays of light, knowledge, the fasces or bundles of staffs, leadership, there are 12 with the 13th as the axe handle. The axe, death, facing up, a threat to what is above the axe, the eye. The ribbon around the bundle means to be bound together. Notice the two X's. The writing, unit uni constitution, one unit determined. The crown, to rule, the mountains and clouds, the earth. Three clouds, three peaks, 33. The face under the crown, human under authority. The pickaxe, hard labor. The hammer, building, tearing down and building up. This completes the third X. XXX only for the approved. Moonshine, TNT, porn, etc. The ribbon, a supporting message. The image of a lizard tongue on each side. Nil sine numine, nothing without permission from above. Reading from the top down, it conveys this message. Those with knowledge who watch over bind themselves together under penalty of death to rule over the earth and enslave humanity. Nothing shall be done without our permission. This message is taken directly from the Book of Enoch, chapter 6, verse 4, and the fallen angels decided to create a unique bloodline here on the Middle Earth. It reads, "And Semyaza, who was their leader, said unto them,
I fear ye will not indeed agree to do this deed, and I alone shall have to pay the penalty of a great sin."
And they all answered him and said,
"Let us all swear an oath and bind ourselves by mutual imprecations, not to abandon this plan, but to do this thing."
Then swear they all together and bound themselves by mutual execrations upon it. This is the reminder in hieroglyphic form, picture form, on the Colorado State Seal, that they will rule with absolute authority or die.
J Dreamers, think outside the box.
History is edited. Tesla was ahead of them, but credit went to Edison. The predators, a president, a queen, a pope in residence, an evil globe, my nemesis, and everything that it ever represents.